ब्राह्मण को गोविठ मार ना
This priest giving blessings to people with his feet has left netizens in a split. We have often seen people going to temple to worship and receive blessings. Priest also bless the devotees, but this shocking way of doing so is quite alarming. It's rather unbelievable that a priest could put his foot on the heads of devotees, indicating the power he wields over the public. However, this viral clip shows just how even in the 21st century, priests hold such influence and occupy such an exalted position on the social ladder that the public seeks blessing of these powerful men in such a subservient manner. In the video, the priest can be seen blessing devotees who have come to the temple with his feet on their heads. The incident occurred in Odisha's Banpur area of the Korda, and soon after the video went viral, the priest has been criticized by many on social media.